My name is Timothy and this is Charlie. We're Terrar NYC and we sell self-sustaining terrariums.
And we participated in the PowerUP competitions in 2021.
So the idea of Brooklyn tea really sprouted from Ali's childhood experience. They drank tea day, night. Later on, we met in 2014. We started dating and he did this beautiful job of introducing tea with cinnamon sticks and floating flowers, and it just felt so engaging and beautiful and really romantic. And so we started Brooklyn Tea in 2017 in our Brooklyn apartment. We were packing teas and blending them because we were passionate about the art of tea, but also very broke. In 2018, we opened our doors in Bed-Stuy, Brooklyn, but also that same year, we got a grant from the Brooklyn Public Library through the PowerUP competition.
So my name is Mena Marso, and my business is Prospect Gymnastics, and I was in the PowerUP competition in 2014.
PowerUP is BPL's premier business plan competition program. In a nutshell, the program serves as almost a mothership that launches businesses in the borough. Participants just have to attend an orientation, get a library card, attend at least three of our classes.
From marketing to operations to financials, so those are very valuable to us.
I think I wanted to win the competition, so it really motivated me to take business plan classes and to write a really good business plan. And I literally used that business plan to open, so it was very helpful.
Closer than we got through the PowerUP competition, it was exponentially after we won. We got thousands of orders in 2022 because of the PowerUP exposure.
So I think it's no secret that COVID hit every business by storm, right? And so our complete business as we knew it halted. Store traffic just didn't exist anymore. But because we had taken that moment to build out our business plan through the PowerUP competition, we had already built out an initial e-commerce platform. And so it was mostly about pivoting, and we got our ability to be nimble from that practice and that exercise of building out that business plan.
I feel like doing the PowerUP competition in general, it set me up with a lot of resources.
And it's not just the money that's gonna help your business to boost everything. It's all the knowledge that you get through the classes, to the boot camp, and everything that included during the process.
I'm Daniel Delahanty. I'm the Director of Community Development at Dime Community Bank. A little over 6 years ago, the team from PowerUP reached out and were in need of a lead sponsor. And it was really a natural fit for Dime. Dime's been in Brooklyn for 150 years. And at that time, Dime was making an extra push to help small businesses with loans and other support programs. So it was just a perfect fit to show our commitment to Brooklyn and also our commitment to small businesses.
It's free and open to anyone, and I'm really inspired by the commitment of all the staff and the librarians who work every year to ensure that, you know, participants have an opportunity to really fulfill and realize their dreams.
And I am really excited to see who wins this year's PowerUP.
Yes. Happy anniversary and happy 20th.
Happy anniversary, PowerUP.
We love everything that you're doing. Thanks for all your concerted efforts to make small businesses work.